Viewers, welcome to another edition of the latest news of war. Viewers, according to the sources, despite some claims by active, Gashina has not been captured by the Ethiopian National Defense Force and FANU. However, the Ethiopian National Defense Force FANU was visually confirmed as being in control of Ilaqit. As such, has been updated to reflect that reality, battles do take place near Gashina, however. Anyways, according to the latest news is that Gondar University cancelled the honorary doctorate that it had given to Dr. Eleni Zewde Gebremedin. Gondar University Senate, June 29, 2015, EC, it should be remembered that he has given an honorary degree of human letters for his contribution to establishing and leading Ethiopian product market. The University Senate has given the honorary doctorate in the person time for their good contribution to improving the life of our society and foreign trade system, and the honorary doctorates given to serve our country without a chance and quality and the vision, mission and values of our university as an ambassador. Dr. Eleni should not be professional, fair only a group needs, and also the main values of our university: professionalism, cooperation, social responsibility, trust and participation. In the marmored University of Dr. Eleni, the honorary doctorate degree given by Nizud, it has been a while since we have been sick and tested again. According to this, the Gondar University Senate on Higher Education Proclamation number 1152 2011 article 49 article and article 6 of our university Senate rule number 16 on November 21, 2014 EC, we would like to inform you that the honorary degree of human letters that Dr. Eleni Gebremedin has been given to the emergency meeting that was held. Towards University of Gondar revokes Dr. Eleni Gebremedin honorary doctorates on July 6, 2013. Dr. Eleni received an honorary doctorate from the University of Gondar, a first in the 59-year history. The University Senate gladly decided to honor a permanent model of female might, Dr. Eleni Gebremedin, by awarding her an honorary degree of human letters in appreciation of the economic contribution she has made in establishing and effectively running the Ethiopia Commodity Exchange for the benefit of the Ethiopian farmers and the country at large. However, we have come to see that the above person has not been such an upstanding citizen but quit the country. In recent events, Dr. Eleni took part in a closed-door meeting organized by the so-called International Center for Peace and Development that was unprofessional, best keeping to the views of one particular group and inconsistent with the views of which the University of Gondar holds to. The unpatriotic views that were on display in the meeting she took part in has enraged the country and our university community. It is because of these recent revelations and after careful deliberation that the University of Gondar has decided to revoke the honorary doctorates that was given to her because of acts that are counter to the mission and vision of our institution. Accordingly, the University of Gondar Senate with High Education Proclamation number 1152-2019, Article 49, Sub Article 4, and with University Senate Article 6, Sub Article 16, with the power vested in it on November 30, 2021, has announced via our emergency meeting the cancellation of Dr. Eleni Gebremedin honorary degree of human letters. So, however, this is the latest update about it. For more latest report, please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.